These are the survivors out of 6 puppies. Wet from the rain. There are only 3 left. The other one is with the mother. I get the 2 and just let them sleep. They just finish sucking milk, assisting them to find the nipple of the breast of their mother. These puppies were born October 19, 4 p.m. in the afternoon. And the whole night of October 19 up to the following day, dawn, it was showering. I woke up 3 a.m. because I heard sound of crying puppies. I rescued them and placed them in my balcony. Unfortunately, that dawn, one is not showing life. 5 were still okay. But after some time, another one is vomiting blood. After some times, it is not also showing life. So too, that dawn were not showing life. In the afternoon of that day, October 20, the one that I saw was coughing. It died in the afternoon, so only 3 were left. Truly, when you are life conscious, life is aware of you. These are not my dogs. The mother dog is the mother within the compound where I was living. The mother dog brought 2 puppies near my balcony under a car that made me hear the sound. I woke up and looked for it, and I found it under a car. A mother trembling and 2 little baby puppies. I keep quiet for a while to listen more in the surrounding. And finally, I found the 4 puppies in the deep canal, very wet and almost dying. I get them all and rescued them and put them in my balcony. The mother dog, it is her first time to be touched by me. These are not my dogs, but I let them stay in my balcony. So 3 were the survivors.